Because what it's going to want to do is the whole structure is going to want to bend.
But
an extremely well-conceived and presented proposal.
I'm willing to do that.
There's not enough.
Now we're talking. Look at that, we just knew that particular right there. Alright. Now we're going places now, baby.
Welcome to the teacher.
Fuck you, baby powder.
Well, that baby powder just doesn't want to move either.
No, but it's
moving like everything except for the baby powder.
Yeah, moving the plastic.
Moving the damn pinwheel.
Okay, this moment just made today worth it.
So, but the question now becomes...
Can we sustain that on flight? I don't think we can.
Let's find out.
How much...
Alright, everyone who's playing, raise your hands. And salute and sign off before you all explode in a fiery death. With fiery death.
Huh? I'll see you all in hell.
Okay, prepare to restore.
No, that's good instinct. Good instinct.
Activate the wrench phaser.
Activate the mega wheel.
Bolt charger.
Clean up mess.
Bolt charger. Enable bolt charger.
Drain.
Engage twin lock.
Enable string horn.
Of clean up mess.
Eject the star jib.
Drain other
star jib ejected.
Anyone has that.
Set spectral core to 3.
Disable the bulb charger.
Engage bulb. The twin lock. We're falling apart.
Deploy mega sister.
Charge Nova Chamber.
The bulb charger.
Why is it possible to engage the wrench joint?
The wrench joint is about to be engaged.
You can hinge that panel back into place. You have to push and hold it and
enable
like,
the
slide
bridge.
It back into place.
Connect the drift cloud.
Rotate the twin driver.
Set micro opinion to 4.
Enable the... What the hell is this?
Eject the double teaser.
Set micro opinion to 3.
Enable the ship system.
Turn on orb machine.
I think you're only supposed to do that.
Turn on orb board. Disable the
string
board. Connect
drift cloud.
Somebody set the micro opinion to 3.
I don't know if it's micro.
Good job, team. Did we really make it?
I don't feel like we made it.
a lot of the things are like guidelines.
I mean, stuff was falling off my screen, and I don't mean literally.
No, so if panels hinge off, Dan, you can move them back into place. You have to hinge them and then pull them.
Relay.
Everybody shake!
Ball lock.
Turn on the rim box!
Alright, set loud thrustle to one.
Engage Pico.
Activate retro filter.
Turn on the rim box!
I need someone.
Yeah. Retro filter engage!
The rim
engage
box!
Pico plexus!
Thank you.
Turn on twig twin magnet.
Oh, shake!
Fold washer to one. Set the fold washer to one.
Oh god.
Turn on twin magnet.
Enable quasi thruster.
Enable quasi.
Fold washer.
Oh,
set quasi thruster.
Quasi
thruster.
Set
four crank to three.
Done.
Charge the prime
so
cushion.
Set fold washer
prime
to
cushion
three.
Charge.
Decrease the flex flapper.
Turn
to one.
Turn on the rim box. Engage the pico plexus.
Oh, it's engaged.
Turn
on
rim box.
Set loud throstle to one.
Engage air flute.
Increase chirping board to two.
Charge
engage
loud
all
thruster. Oh, that's me. Charge prime cushion.
Oh, shake.
Prime
everyone
charge.
Everyone
shake.
Turn on rim box.
Engage the hover hollow vector.
Set loud throstle to three.
Install.
Disengage
the hollow vector.
Hollow
vector.
Disengage
air flute.
Activate flange arm.
Prepare the flux thrust.
I just
decrease
got thrust.
Decrease chirping board to one.
Asteroid, everybody shake.
Set the four crank to two.
Two.
Stun magnet to seven. Stun magnet to seven.
Set the throstle to zero.
Stun magnet to seven.
Stun magnet.
Oh, man.
Set the fold washer to two.
Turn on the inertial brake.
I need a two in the
fold
washer.
Submerge the helo relay. Helio
relay.
Set loud process.
Turn on the inertial brake.
Uh-oh.
That's
what?
Not good.
Set loud process.
Helo relay. The helio relay. Submerge it.
Repair the flux thrust.
Flux thrust repaired.
No, I didn't be done.
Oh.
I feel like half those...
I'm learning.